and law go hand in hand. Keep the faith, understand, respect each law and lead the right way. Good afternoon. I'm Simranjeet Kaur from B.tech Computer Science and Engineering Department is here to present a speech on National Law Day. Today, 26th November is a very sacred and important day in our Indian Constitution. The soul of our democratic politics is a constitution. While almost all of us know why we celebrate Independence Day and Republic Day, many of us do not know the significance of Constitution Day. The day commemorates the adoption of the Constitution in India. On this day, it was decided that what will be our future directions and what under what laws. Today is also an opportunity to bow down to the country's constitutionist. After independence, when crores of people were dreaming of moving ahead with great expectations, when despite there were contrary disputes, at that time presenting a constitution before a country, according to us, is not an easy task. Presenting this precious movement in front of the world by uniting all the people on the same stage is not an easy task. The primary principles of the constitution include the rule of law, the independence of legal profession and the judiciary. Every citizen in India should know that the Supreme Court is the ultimate body that supports the goals of our constitution. It works and defends human rights and peace for all citizens. It protects democracy and honors the rule of law. The Constitution of India strives for a secular, independent, communist, autonomous and republic nation. It secures the citizens by equality, liberty and justice. As we all know, the Constitution of India is the lengthiest written constitution in the world. Since 2015, the Constitution Day or Samvidhan Divas is celebrated as November 26 every year. The day, also called the National Law Day, commemorates the formal adoption of the Constitution of India by the Constituent Assembly on November 26, 1949. In May 2015, Narendra Modi-led Union Government announced that November 26 will be observed as Constitution Day every year to promote the constitutional values to citizens. The year 2015 marked the 125th anniversary of Baba Sheb Bhimrao Lamji Ambedkar, the chairman of drafting committee of the constitution. The central government's Ministry of Social Justice notified November 26 as Constitution Day on November 2015. Prior to that, the day was observed as National Law Day as a tribute to Ambedkar, the first law minister of the country. Constitution Day is not a public holiday. Various departments of the Government of India celebrated the first Constitution Day. Several companies are organized and pamphlets are distributed to make people aware about the meaning of Constitution. Various dramas and plays are also organized. Many schools and colleges organize various competitions and quizzes to create awareness among the young generation regarding the Constitution Day or National Day, National Law Day. So hereby I pledge to perform all my duties towards the nation. Thank you everyone.